The Smart City Energy Analytics Project is interested by the Smart Train Challenge to optimize the energy consumption for one or many trains. A compromise between an acceptable travel time and a better energy use is targeted. For one train, our decision support toolkit find an eco-driving profile. If many trains, it is question of adapting timetables to recover braking energy. Driving data are collected and pre-processed. They include the speed and energy profiles. Each driving profile is evaluated by labels according to the travel time and the used energy. The driving behavior is also modeled to link the energy consumption to the speed profile. The optimization constructs new realistic speed profiles from data. The driving model assesses the energy use. At the end, an eco-driving profile is suggested. For multiple trains, we need more data to measure the energy use. Train properties, timetables, railway network, and electricity supply. The multi-train simulation relies on many driving profile models. Thus, it estimates the exchanged energy amount. When two trains cross, the accelerating one recovers the energy of the braking one. Accordingly, by tuning timetables, we find better energy efficiency scenarios. So, are you ready to drive a smart train?
Now you are a train driver. The train is moving from one station to another, 1,000 meters away. Our solution recommends a speed profile to follow. Critical indications are given to manage the driving. As the train leaves the station, it accelerates. We should meet the speed of 90 kilometers per hour after traveling 550 meters. Let's stop the time a few moments. Here, another train is crossing. It is not a coincidence, since our solution requested a 20-second delay to the other train. In fact, at that instant, this train is braking. We can reuse its energy for our acceleration. Close to the maximum speed, you have to reduce the traction power to meet with the profile suggestion. When you attain the maximum speed, the traction power is useless. The neutral point enables to use the kinetic energy. Now, the train is at 200 meters from destination. It's time to brake. We are almost arrived. Thanks to our solution, we gain up to 20% of energy without notable delays. I hope that you appreciated the trip.